What's up, guys? Here over here at Nash Power Sports Phoenix. My name's Bruce, one of the sales guys here, and today we're looking at Defender Crew Cab Lone Star Edition. Guess what, guys? I got plenty of room back here. I don't need to be in the driver's seat because I got plenty of cup holders here for all my beverages. Boy, I do like these features. Tilt steering wheel, storage here, a release box here, and a bunch of different modes for all the travels I need to do. Eco mode, normal mode, and those guys that work hard, we got a work mode. Along with locking differential, two-wheel drive, four-wheel drive. Got these lights right here, regular, high beam. And this here is for your winch. Pull it in, push it out. Free Spirit Recreation supplied this tent for us. $2,100, you can be sleeping off the ground. Oh, them nasty boys at it again with this tent here. Got a full custom bracket to help hold this baby right up on top of this Defender. You're looking at a 75 horsepower, 1000cc engine from Can-Am. It's their Rotax engine. They've been doing this for a long time. Rotax is a very high-end engine. They use them in airplanes, so you know the reliability of it is all gonna be there. Key features. It's gonna be a winch in the front with a heavy-duty front bumper. You have a 2-inch receiver, so that way if you need to haul anything on any trailers, you can do that with up to about 2,500 pounds of towing capacity. This payload in this bed is gonna be 1,000 pounds. This Lone Star one's actually 1,500. A couple different options that you can get this is a MR edition, the Lone Star or regular HD10. And then also they're gonna have a 800 and a 500 if you wanna go a little bit smaller in CCs. Sport mode. It's gonna be super fun. Anytime that you just wanna get around, play in some mud, do some donuts, or even possibly race, sport mode's the one that you're gonna wanna do. There is 16.8 gallons of storage on this thing. Between the compartments in the front, the compartment underneath the seat, and the one that's right here in front of the speedometer. Also, one key feature of this Lone Star is gonna be the full skid plates. All the way on the side, you're gonna have rock sliders. These A-arms are also covered by nice good plastic covers. This cage here is designed for full visibility, nice good angle, all crisp cut out. If you wanna do any kind of accessories, this thing has over 100 different ones that you can include. You can do a cab enclosure, full AC, full heater. You can do a windshield and back windshield as well. This one here that you see is one of our nasty customs. We added this tent to the top to it. We actually fabricated brackets on the top of the roof. These things you cannot buy. You can only get it here at Nash Power Sports Phoenix. List at $19,900, this baby can be yours. Hey guys, down here at Nash Power Sports Phoenix, my name's Bruce. If you're interested in this Lone Star Edition or any Can-Am Defender, come see me and I'll take care of you.